It's another new lawsuit related to the duck boat tragedy in Missouri that killed 17 people, including 9 members of an Indianapolis family. The suit filed by the Missouri Attorney General accuses the boat's operating company of violating state statutes offering consumer protection. In a news release announcing the case, the AG said the tragedy should never have happened.